We're down. Go, go, go.
Sir, where is everyone?
There he is. Don't worry.
Holy shit!
Sam, move!
Rookie, we're just gonna go through a couple of evaluations today, see what you got.
Okay, sir.
Do you hear that? Holy shit! Move, move, move!
Going on?
We're being attacked. Come on, use the weapon.
I'm moving up.
Oh.
grab a gun, and let's move.
Sir, where'd we get these Covenant weapons?
We're ordered to retrieve Covenant weapons if possible on the battlefield so they can be studied and used for research. After that, we put some of the weapons in the storage area.
Well, this looks like a fun weapon.
Alright, be careful, son. The last thing we need to do is kill ourselves.
Sorry.
When I was bad, I used to do... Oh, well, I just got the song of the other day, and it's really shiny.
They're coming our way. Will, get on the other side of the room and shoot that thing at the wall.
Yes, sir.
Shoot now! Nice shot.
I don't understand, Captain. Why are these guys here? Why are they attacking us?
These must be the guys Parker was talking about. The ones working with the Covey.
Damn! Of course!
What is it, Captain?
Don't you see? It all fits together now. Our mission, the Covenant ship, that man on the screen. Don't you get it? He's going after Marshall. Come on, we need to find Marshall.
Elites, up on the rocks!
Sir, let me head to the truth.
You want a piece of me?
Oh no!
Medic! Hit them hard while they're falling back.
Banshee on my six.
Evan, it's easy. We just propel down this cliff with the jetpacks.
Casey, don't even think about zombie medic. I hate flying, and if you think jumping off a 200-foot cliff with a jetpack is any different, then you're crazy.
Evan, you'll be fine.
Okay, let me restate that. Follow me to the generator room, and you'll be fine.
Generator room? I don't see any generator down there.
It's down there, tucked behind the other building. Trust me. Gregory showed me a very detailed rundown of this place.
Wait, how in the world did Gregory have something like that?
Evan, I don't know, he's a powerful man. Maybe he had someone working from the inside in here.
Yeah, maybe.
Alright, me and Casey are going, so you can come or you can stay.
I'm good up here.
Fine.
Hey, sometimes we need a little push to get you over your fear.
dead! Casey, I'm not cut out for this.
Evan, you need to calm down. I know Frank is dead, but yelling at me isn't gonna bring him back to life. We need to continue our mission. Trust me.
Okay. I do.
Alright, let's go.
Working with the humans. Those elites were yours. The ones that killed Mark.
Yes.
I will kill you!
You only have stupid and naive as your friend back there at the crap. I wouldn't even have to be wasting my time having a conversation with you.
Swear to God, show yourself. I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands, just the way your elites killed Mark.
Well then, find me.
Wait. Now we need to look for a drain on the ground.
Okay. Hey Casey, I found it, it's over here. And done.
Yeah, okay, stop acting like a big shot, you cut a bar, big deal.
Jerk.
Okay, we're in, now follow me. Coast is clear, come on. Well, are you coming?
Who's the big shot now?
Shut up, just plant the stuff.
Okay. I'm done. Now let's get out of here before something happens.
Holy shit! Crap. Get out of here now!
We can't keep doing this. We have to get to Marshall. So if you have any better ideas, by all means, play.
Let me think. Loki, how are you doing?
I'm doing alright, sir.
Will, Rookie, we have to find an alternate route.
I know, but we're getting back right now.
Screw it, we have to get through this. Will, on my left. Rookie, my right. We're walking right through this.
Sir, I don't like this idea.
Son, we don't have any other choice. We have to do it. On my cue. Now!
Did it! We actually did it!
This is no time to celebrate. I want you two to get the hell off this base. Flee. I'm going to get Marshall.
Hello, Dad.
Gregory. Nice performance you've put on here.
Been plenty for months now. Beautiful thing, isn't it?
Why?
I don't follow.
Why? Why are you doing this?
I'm tired of waiting. The elites and I have finally joined forces, and I need to take your position in order to take control of the military and keep my obligations.
We could have destroyed the Covenant.
Oh, you and I both damn well know that they would eventually blast this planet.
You and I both know that this operation was created to prevent that. We were prepared.
Really, Dad? We were prepared? Because by the looks of it, it looks like you already lost. You know it? It was inevitable, Dad. You had to work.
I never thought it would get to the extreme that it has become.
Well, it's about to get a lot worse.
I thought I gave you an order to go on without me.
I don't leave a friend behind, but we gotta go.
Les? Why are you here?
Going on.
why don't we just show them?
That would be important.
It would to me.
Huh.